let's go for a fun lap.
Yep, yeah, yeah.
Will not be a hot lap, but a fun lap.
No. And actually, it's the perfect, I think, time. I always like the end of the day, you know, the sun is down. And
no yellow flags, at least. Let's cross fingers. It's also nice.
It's cool, huh?
I don't have time for it, but...
I didn't hear it.
yeah. But you have to be like on it, because at the end of the braking zone I felt the ABS coming when we brake very hard coming in, so you have to be ready for it. My car would accelerate at 100, you know, like the same feel of acceleration, like nice and hard.
Just even from fun, yeah.
Yeah, very, very, very cool. I think for a especially for fun laps, you know, like if you don't particularly care like about the stopwatch, like yeah. The specific lap time, it is fucking cool.
Yeah, it's overpowered on the
straight. But it's a little bit like, and as you said, maybe it's a little bit too fast for TF, you know. Like for public days, you have a little bit, you cannot really use your power because there's like all these people around driving, of course, at much lower speeds. But at the same time, I would say for fun laps that you don't care about the lap time and you want to have like excitement, you know, and you want to feel like a cool engine, and because a fast car is always more fun. Let's be honest, no?
Like
in the end, more power is a good thing. I absolutely like it. I was actually pleasantly surprised. By the whole balance as well. I know that we were not pushing like to the limit. It was like gentle, and you could feel the systems like also like the world. The couple of times that we loaded the car, it didn't a little bit of understeer, a little bit of wheel spin, but nothing really bad.
Here I definitely not push the button. ESP off.
no. But with this torque, I can feel it already with the systems. There's so much torque that you should actually keep like. Because also the car is very happy there. It still lets you to enjoy the look for.
Keeps you on track.
Does it have suspension, like an upgrade?
Normal.
It's a completely stock one. Yeah. Okay.
Only brake up. The brakes were.
And these tires are probably wider, correct?
No.
Or these are like similar.
Sports Cup 2 tires.
But are they bigger than the stock dimensions?
No.
Or
no, same.
Okay. Very, very, very cool. I absolutely liked it. Like,
yeah,
man, engine, balance, everything very cool. Not what you expect from like a big Mercedes.
No.
Very, very, very cool.